A sportsperson's stature and greatness is often judged by the number of individual achievements and trophies the person has to its name. While sometimes being a crowd favorite and having immense attributes also adds to the value. However, there have been players who have defied these stereotypes and yet reached the summit by simply exhibiting their skill. And one such individual who was exceptional back in the day was golfer Doug Sanders. Doug Sanders was an American professional golfer who was active in the circuit from mid-1950s to early 1970s. During his career, he won 20 events of the PGA Tour and had 13 top 10 finishes in major championships, where in process, he became one of the few players to finish in top 10 of all four major championships in a single season. Despite being a regular in top 10, he never got his hands on a majors trophy, even though he finished runner-up on four different occasions. Other than being a player of top quality, Sanders was also known for his stylish flamboyance on the golf course, which even gained him a tag, Peacock of the Fairways. Recently, this eminent personality passed away at the age of 86 following age-related issues, consequently leaving a spot of ambassadorship of golf, which will now forever remain vacant.